Ooh, big bat. It's up and shoot to use. Yeah. It's up and shoot to use your axes. Oh, you bugger. It's up and shoot to use your axe. And when you're pressing up to climb up a rope, it's very easy to. Accidentally shoot one. That's just wrong. That's wrong. Right, so outrun this one. Take him out from a distance. Right. And then this one. Done. That's better for that bit. Good, good. They're both gonna come back now, aren't they? Yeah. Good, good. Much better this time. Another eyeball bridge. I hope not. Whoop. Because it explodes the bridge. Haven't we? Does down there kill you? No, it seems it does not. The ground looked funny, so I didn't like the idea of going down there, but I think I would rather deal with the plants than I would the eyeballs. He says. Just gotta try not to get. Try not to land directly on top of a zombie walker guy. I'll probably find the eyeball drops down here now. Okay. So he goes there. Ah! Oh. I wish my brain could remember something as simple as duck to hit the eyeballs. Living on my memory is a nightmare, trust me. Okay. I'm slow walking, but I feel a bit more secure down here. Ow! Thought I killed you! Clearly not. Oh, down here leads to... Right. Okay. Just gonna save after each eyeball. Oh, I did it again. Memory, Chris. One that I don't have. If you read my description, I have brain damage. So, I can't remember small details. And something as simple as don't get that candle because it has something you don't want in it. On it. And duck to hit the eyeballs is something I can't remember, I'm afraid. Which is why gaming for me is so difficult. Anything that involves remembering something, I struggle with. Okay. I might regret saving it there because that eyeball's coming after me and the next one's going to come forward and... Hold on. It's behind me so I can take it out. Of course. Once it's past me... Ah, ya booger. Ya booger. Hold on. I have to go down. Ha. Okay. Okay, we've managed this safely enough. So we'll save it here. Yay! Quick save, and quick bit of coffee. Which is now going cold. One left. Oh no. Oh, I've just realized something. Please respawn. They have. So. Oh, good. Right. I get it now. It's gonna shoot now, isn't it? So glad them spiders respawned. Right. Okay, that's a lot of eyeballs. Oop. Oh! No. Do better than that. Do better than that. Ah! like Eyeball Cove. Soon, might be too soon. We have a boss. I got quite a lot of health, so I will save it. Yeah. Save it there. Don't know what's gonna happen next, so. Oh, don't jump off. I'm going quite well. Done for. Is that it? Hey. There we go. Cool. Castle 4 of 4 before Dracula himself. Rock castle. Holes in the wall. Very familiar. That's exactly what the boss was attacking us through in the previous game. I hadn't taken any damage until I come across a bat. It's always the bats that get me. I've taken a hit and just scouting ahead. Yep, it's the same as the previous game. Right. Again, so we know what to expect, so. Again. Memory. Aha. Much better. Fun begin. Ah, not having that. Wow. What's the secret? How do I get you? There's gotta be a way to not get hit. Directly underneath it, maybe. Like that. Okay. Walk past it and get it. Okay. Make it jump over you. This one jumps out. Good, good. Good, good. I want to get to the boss with as much health as possible, so. Sweet. Ooh. There we go. Okay, you get a little flash before. Ugh. Fair enough. Okay, that was relatively successful. I didn't take any damage, so. I will do now, though. Oh dear. This could be painful. Ugh. Did that well. Down to go up by the looks of it. Again, a bit more cold coffee. What's that? That weird... There's a face by the looks of it. Who? Oh! It changes. This isn't good. I'm being pushed by an unforeseen force. leave the candles lit. We can do a better job than that. Make sure we get rid of Batty. Because again, as always, it's the thing that causes me the most damage. Yep. Don't switch the lights off because it awakens them things. I don't mind just standing on them there. Oh no. What was I doing? Don't switch the lights off. So I switch the lights off. Again, memory. Ooh, crunchy. Up or over. Over or under, which is a brilliant Five Finger Death Punch song. Over or under it. I'm sorry, under or over it. Or is it over and under it?
I'm over and under it. I. Yai.
Yeah, over and under it. Too bad, I suppose. Oh. Wow. Ooh, he's a beefy one. Yet. There's more to him than that. Yeah, here he goes. That was close. That was very close. But that is mission 4. So all that's left is Dracula's castle. I think I'm very lucky to get through that. Time for the Count himself. Let the games begin. Ooh, hold on. Oh. There is a map inside the castle. Yeah. Wow. So there's a more than 5 levels in by the looks of it. The music is awesome for a Game Boy game. Really funky. I just got through them birds without taking a scratch, so I'm gonna save it. Booga. Sorry, I'm not having that. I got an extra life out of killing him as well, which is quite cool. Where are you? Where? There you are. Thank you. Ah, he's back. Platforms and bats, that's unfair. To mix the two of them, it's beyond mean. Give me the top one again. Top one. Top one. One more. One more. Yeah, we're fine. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Yeah, we can do a better job there. Do a better job all round, to be fair. Come on, Mr. Batty Bat. Oh no! Thinking if I'm quick enough, I can get to that rope before the bat gets to me and take it out. Like so. Ooh, too soon, too soon. No, okay. Good, good. Actually, before I save it, I'll take the bat out. There we go. jump. Right. Much better performance this time round. It's just... Ah, no way. It's just getting past this bit. Now. Now. Yes. Yes. Ha 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 ha. All right, I'll jump straight off. Oh no, I wasn't quick enough for the duck. Duck, jump, I pressed the wrong button, that was my fault. It's my bloody memory again. Duck, jump, attack. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Come on, quick, 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 quick. Gotcha. Woo. Mad skills. Not. Ah, oh, these are the ones that split. Yeah. That worked out. I'll get this one done. He hit me twice. No. No, don't look. Don't save it. Load it. I wonder if we're quick enough to... just sort of answers no to that one. Just thinking maybe we're quick enough to just sort of the second one we are. Sort of just duck underneath it. If we can get rid of the first one. Managed to do it the first time. Right, one of the bats goes diagonally, so...